Holy crap.
He needs a Nissan to come standard with emergency braking.